Hello?
May I help you?
Yes, my name is Frederick Greenberg. I'm here to see Mr. Daniels.
Please come in.
Oh, I don't drink.
What is the matter? Are you one of his clients?
Oh, yes, I am. I hope I'm not being a burden to you by coming here. It's just that I have to talk to him. It's very important.
I see. Are you married, Frederick?
No, I'm not.
Do you have any children?
No.
Are you a Republican?
Oh, no, I'm a Democrat.
Mr. Daniels is a Republican.
Oh.
Do you like Mahler? Are you fond of Mr. Daniels?
He's my lawyer. Is he just about ready to see
me? Do you find him a charismatic man?
Oh, of course. That's why he's one of the top lawyers in the city.
Do you find him a handsome man?
I suppose.
Would you like a cigarillo?
Oh, no. No, thank you. I don't smoke.
I see you don't drink either. Would you like some grapes?
Oh, I'm fine.
They're quite good.
I suppose if you won't hurt.
What exactly is it that you are guilty of, Frederick?
I am not guilty. That's what I came to see Mr. Daniels about.
How do you know that you're not guilty?
But I'm accused of something that I had absolutely nothing to do with. It's such a big misunderstanding.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, I'm sure.
Have you ever seen yourself as a criminal?
No, I don't believe that I have.
Are you sure about that? Not even deep inside? Think hard. You can't really answer me, can you, Frederick? Have you ever raped a woman?
Of course not.
Have you ever been raped?
No.
Have you ever slept with a woman?
Well, yes, I have.
You're not going to do very well in court.
What?
So if you don't know what it feels like to be raped, but you have performed sexual intercourse in your past, how can you be sure it was not a case of rape?
I just know. Is Mr. Daniels around?
Mr. Daniels is in Germany at the moment.
Germany? Oh, when did he... I see. Oh, I'm sorry. You are...
Olga? Mrs. Daniels. Would you like to see our bedroom?
I don't think that would be the most appropriate idea.
Come, Frederick. Frederick.
Yes?
There is something I would like to show you. Follow me.